think we take this opportunity that I'm eternally grateful, and people from Baramati who gave me this opportunity to stand here, because I have no identity here. My identity is my constituency and people. So I'm eternally grateful to be a part of this esteemed place, which is a temple of democracy, and I commit myself to working here and working with there within the rules of the constitution.
Thank you, madam.